1:43 a.m. on February 3rd, 2023. And attacking Roxy again.